Ooh. That's cool. Okay. So what are was that it? Neutral special. Neutral special, neutral attack, 24 game sets easy. All jumps 2v2, da 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 da, cool. Let's get it. Awful, awful accent. Brutal the boy. What's going on, bro? You've been waiting. What, for me? You've been waiting for me. Okay. I did play loads up until before they delayed the season. Because I was literally waiting for the season to release, so... I did play a lot up until then, but I haven't played since the new season's come out. But am I down for teams? Oh, of course I am. I'll do this set, and then we'll fuck around. Because I want to level up LeBron James, and then I want to start my next character. I've got two characters to 15, so I want to get everyone to 15, and then see who I like from there on, basically. So yeah, if I can get LeBron to 15 in about an hour and a half, that'll be great. That will be good. But I hope you're doing well, bro. How you been liking it now? You've been playing the game a bit more? I need to remember the buttons, bro. Whoa, whoa, why didn't he go early? This is really laggy. This is really laggy. It's really laggy, man. What the fuck? Oh, I thought I got him. I thought we had another life. I'm such a dickhead. I thought we won. That's my bad. That is my bad. I thought we had another life. That is laggy as fuck though, I ain't gonna lie to you. That was really laggy. Play again? And he doesn't want to play. Get out of here. New milestone added every week. Okay. 500 times is a lot though. A lot of fighters to choose from, man. Yeah, boy. No time like present. Sorry about that. Voice chat, I'd say yes, but I'm going to constantly be talking and not talking, so it's probably best we do it another time. And also, that is a very good idea, so why don't I put myself down here? So then we can see everything. That's probably a better idea. How about that? That is a very good idea. But if you're around next week, we can jump in Discord and we can get it all done. That's fine. You know what we got to do anyway. You know what we're here to do. So that's fine. That's all good. I'm going to be chucking you loads of balls, by the way. So you just fuck them up. I'm going to be the no looks the whole time. Or maybe actually I might go up here. Like, let's get to fighting. Are you she kidding me? I didn't even get my jump, bro. Fuck, man, she has bad damage. Bad damage that Garnet, man. That was a lot. A lot, a lot, a lot. Yeah. I didn't even get to fucking hit her, man. I didn't even get to fucking hit him. Daddy said. But no, we'll give him a go again. Big old damage, boy. They were fucking us up. That Garnet, man. The keep away was real. Ah, yeah, he'll lay that on a plate to him. Am I dead? Oh my god. Dead. Yeah, those two are good. Those two are good. They knew exactly what they were doing. Yeah. Those two knew exactly what they were doing. Yeah, that's fucked up. They were very good.
Excellent choice.
Sadly. But it's cool. We move. We move and we move and we move. The thing is, everyone's been playing and then playing at high levels, man. Harley Quinn Superman, you know.
I'll be back to solve the mysteries in no time.
What is going on here? She hasn't even touched the fucking ground, this girl. Oh, mate, the armor. It's the armor, man. Oh, she's chasing. Oh, Superman. He's kept doing the armor move, man. The damage was evenly spread there. Like, we both did 200 odd, and then you lot did 300 odd.
Choose from, man.
do this one. I'll chuck the note passes a bit more.
Quick, let's get to fighting.
Yeah, the damage is mental, man. Mental, mental, mental. That's what I mean. I need to like level up everyone, get everyone done, and then actually figure out who I want to play, and then actually learn combos and all that shit. Hey, man. I got both of us.
Let's get to fighting!
Yeah. Not bad. Not bad. I was just chucking balls at that point. I just started chucking no-look passes. Not bad. We came back. They were good as well. They were really good, actually. Jumps, air dodging, air special, that touching gun. I should really do that, actually. Get it out of the way. A lot of fighters to choose from, man. That Taskin is sick. That's sick. That's cool. Where you going? Oh, you had to go? Ah, no worries. Absolutely fine. No worries at all. No time like the press. No worries at all. And no, thank you for jumping in. I'm glad we got that team the second time, because I felt like they thought they had us with the first game. But we showed them what's what. So, GG's all around. GG's all fucking round. Yeah, but Shaggy, you were fucking him up. You were fucking him proper. So keep up that shit. Keep that fucking shit up. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Not bad. What's a rabbit gotta do to get a shoe? Got him towards the end. I was gonna say, I felt like I didn't get any kills that game, even though I felt like I did a lot of damage. I got zero. Absolutely zero. Oh yeah, I need to do that. The jump air thing.
Let's get to fighting.
Hello, Poppy. Oh man, it is hot in here. Very hot, very hot.
Now this is one for the ages.
Where is my jumps? Am I dead?
Nice work, man.
That no loot pass absolutely saved me because I flew in. That's really good, actually. If you think about it, that's actually really fucking good because I can use it to save myself that one because I was going off the screen. I'll play with this guy, fuck it. Ah, oh, dead. I'll keep the toast. I was going off screen, and then the ability brought me back and actually nearly killed him, which is the mental thing. So that's quite cool. I like that.
A lot of fighters to choose from, man.
I like it. You're rolling with the king now. I just can't believe they didn't get his voice. Arya Stark. Arya. Depends who you ask, I guess. I usually say Arya Stark. But... or Arya.
Never defeated a man from the stars before.
Wow.
Okay, let's try again.
Heading sky high. Oh, yeah, that got me for sure. Oh, what am I doing, man? Not bad.
I could do this all day.
239, I thought I did. Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
I thought I did more than that. That's fine. Felt like I did anyway.
Zoinks, a lot of fighters to choose from, man.
At the end of the fucking world, I need to do the jumps. Why am I not doing it? $350 in one match is kind of crazy, though. That's like big boy numbers. That's like a good game if you do that. Like, really good game. But we'll see. Thank you. Batman, shug it. I think when I actually start properly playing the game, and like I've played for every character, leveled them up, I'm probably going to play Arya Stark, to be fair. Probably, unless a new character comes out and I'm like... Probably for now it'll be her that I can think of. If not her, then maybe Wonder Woman, potentially. But it's just, with Wonder Woman, I didn't really know what like kill confirms to use with her. That's what really... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. He's being a little prick, this guy. Get out of here.
Nice work, man.
Woo! LeBron for three! And he's gone. Oh, nearly got 350. Toasty. Oh, they both gave one? Yeah, I'll give you one. When you toast, I toast. Keep possession. What is that perk? Let's see what that is. Win a match in under 120 seconds. Quite quick. When a problem is relative this fast, they gain grey health for a few seconds. Oh, that's not bad. But I think this is the better one. The one I have. The alley-oop you can do is fucking insane. I think so. That's probably a bit better, I would say. That's a sick profile. I want that. Sheriff LeBron. The Robin LeBron is pretty cool, though. I will say that. I'll eventually get Battle Pass 50 for sure. Just keep playing it. No scoot, no pivot, level 24, level, yep, these lot are big boys. For sure. Big motherfucking boys. Big old boys.
Like, let's get to fighting!
Hey, hey, hey. I fucking... Well, I can get someone trapped here, actually. I'm not dead. Now I am fine. That was dirty. Better luck next time, dudes. The bronze spike is a bit fishy, man. I never hit it consistently. Never.
Play again?
I never hit it consistently. It's really annoying. Really, really annoying, actually. That's cool.
A lot of fighters to choose from, man.
LeBron 4-3. Okay. Let's see how this one goes.
Still remember how to be loony?
Watch out.
Make this look easy.
Hey, shit. What the fuck?
Nice work, man.
Not bad. Dunk's too strong. Dunk too strong. They don't want it.
Nice.
He don't want it. He's not about this life. The one, the only, you know who it is. You ain't got a clue. Hasn't got a foggiest, mate. Ends have been taking a bit long though, aren't they? Right on.
Zoinks, a lot of fighters to choose from, man.
Now we're talking.
Get me in there. Shaggy, level 1, level 6, level 12 shags. Alright. He knows the deal. He knows the deal. That was a weird one. I don't know what happened. It just went off. Why disconnect fear? No, I didn't disconnect. I was waiting for it to load. I don't know about the other guy though. It might have been him. But no, I wanted to play. I wouldn't disconnect from anyone. No need to. Sorry, we couldn't play.
Yeah.
Ah, shit, wrong pause. Ah, wrong button. I'm dead. Yeah, that was a good one. No. Oh. Not bad. $300, it's not the best. I toast all the peeps. Toast them all. But yeah, sadly, that's annoying that we didn't play. Very annoying. But no, I would never run away from a match. Not that kind of person. Even if you smash me up, I still don't mind. Learning at the end of the day when it's like that. People playing like that, you learn, so when they're that good. So if you were that good, then I'm even more pissed off, because then I could have played you. I'm not a fan of this map, though. I'm going to be honest. I don't like this one. Not a big fan. I'd just let him do that. Wow. That actually got me.
Got this, red team.
Are you kidding me? You got hit by that?
Oh, Skirma, you legend.
Oh, how did he get hit by that? That's unlucky. That is unlucky. I don't know how he got hit by that. And they don't even want to play. Rah, straight away, you know. Straight away, they're not on it. That is absolutely fair, I suppose. But how you doing, bro? You know who it is. How's it hanging? I just didn't think that Steven would get hit by that, but then that's fair. It was a good, clean spike, to be fair. Very clean. Very clean. Very good, very nice. Ooh, sick man. Ooh, level 21. Shaggy, I'm dead. Give it a go. I didn't remember that. Hey, I'm alright. I'm alright, mate. I can't complain too much. I'm alright. Glad you're doing alright, though. Very good to hear. Fuck me. Fuck. But yeah, appreciate you jumping in. I'm dead. Come on, man. Oh, I went into it. That's my bad. Continue. He fucked me up, man. I should have, he baited me into that though. Into that dive kick, to be fair. Absolutely baited me into it, so fair play to him. Absolutely fair play to him. I deserve to get hit by that. He baited the uppercut, I should have gone up again. Should have done another up air dodge rather than a down one and go into it. That was my bad. My bad, my bad, my bad. My bad. I'm fucking sweating, man. Humid tonight. Skirmish, is it humid around you as well? Or is it like properly rained at the moment? That skin is so sick, man. The Toon Squad one. I love it. Absolutely love that skin. That's class. Class, 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 class. Oh, mate.
I will do what it takes to protect humanity.
No fucking jumps. My jumps are just gone, man.
You're totally winning.
Where did he fucking go? Brilliant. Brilliant. Let me just do that fucking thing.
Better get your hustle on.
Mate, this is the last one. I'm a bit knackered, to be fair. See how this goes. Not taking so long. Make it a good one. But I'll be back on Monday. It'll be our next stream. Because I've done yesterday, Monday and today. So I'll be back on Monday. We'll probably play more of this. Probably more of this and Bloodhunter, probably. Yeah. He is lagging like a bitch. I'm eye switching. Isha. Dead. Oh, you are a twat. Not bad. They don't want to play? Cool. That's fine. This is Emerald Brit's way. Cool. We done for today, peeps. We'll be back on Monday. So I appreciate everyone for watching as always. Discord is here. And if you'd like merchandise, it is here. We're gonna raid Brit. We all know her. So let's just vibe out. Enjoy the rest of your week and your weekend. And I'll be back on Monday. Peace, people.